¡Wow! ¡Gracias!
Por este lado, ¿eh? ¡Hola! Bueno, otra vez estamos aquí para hablar de unos verbos.
Sí.
Hoy vamos a hablar de la palabra mean, que realmente es un phrasal verb, ¿no?
Sí, es una perífrasis, ¿no? Bueno, sí, es una perífrasis verbal.
¿Perífrasis?
Perífrasis.
¿Perífrasis? ¿Qué es eso?
Cuando hay una perífrasis verbal se forma cuando hay un verbo no auxiliar, una preposición y un verbo auxiliar, o sin preposición.
Bueno.
Como, no sé,
vale.
Deben de ser las tres. Tengo que comer.
Ok. Qué interesante. ¿Cómo estás tú?
No es interesante, ¿verdad?
No.
Lo noté en tu cara.
Bueno, la boca dijo una cosa en mis ojos.
Luego directamente, ¿cómo estás?
Bueno, dejando eso.
Vale, borra eso de perífrasis verbal.
Stop that. Cintia, ¿cómo estás?
Estoy muy bien.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Tienes calor, ¿verdad?
Un poco, sí.
Es que...
Pero bien.
Estamos en el verano y hace mucho calor.
Bueno, mucho calor.
Bueno, para Inglaterra...
A ver.
Para Inglaterra hace mucho calor.
Para Inglaterra, sí, hace mucho calor.
Estamos a, no sé, 20 grados.
Sí. Sudando. ¿Cómo estás tú, Gordon?
Bien, bien, bien. Pensando en irme a España con sus 40 grados.
Sí, eso es calor.
Tendré que acostumbrarme un poco, ¿no?
Podríamos ir al sur de España, donde hace aún más calor.
Sevilla, por ejemplo.
A Sevilla.
50 grados.
Es posible.
Sí. Bueno, Cintia.
Vale.
This podcast is going out to all of you, but to John Oliver, who has sent us lots of ideas for podcasts. So this is one of them. This is the word to mean and all of the variations. And John, just so you know, John was the very first person ever to buy our help sheets.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, how nice. Yeah.
Thank you, John.
Gracias.
Okay, so Cynthia, John has very kindly given us a vast array of sentences, okay?
Sí, gracias.
Okay. For you to work on, yeah. Muchas gracias, John. Okay, so, first of all, the word mean. Let's do some other bits and pieces. For example, mean as in doesn't want to spend money. What's that one?
Tacaño.
Tacaño, okay. So, una persona tacaña. A mean person, yeah? All right, so that's slightly separate. Let's look at...
But mean can also mean... Mean can also mean bad, no?
Yeah.
Or you're really mean.
Mm. Yeah, which we come to, I think, here.
I just say that because it's funny that mean is an adjective that can mean... lots of meanings here.
That can
mean tight, with money, or bad.
Bad, exactly, yeah. Yeah, and it can also be the average, the mean average. What's the word for average?
Media.
La media, that's the same word, the mean.
Ah, the mean means the average?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant the mean average, you know.
That's what we say, the mean average, but it means the average.
Okay.
See?
So if I say, Colin, you're really mean.
Yeah.
Will you think I'm meaning that you're tight? Or that you're a bad person.
Or just average.
Probably tight.
Or just average.
Just average.
Qué mal. Vale. Okay, ¿lista? ¿Empezamos?
It depends where I tell you you mean. In which situation. I'm not saying anything else.
Okay, yeah. Cállate. Vale, okay, Cynthia.
Okay.
The meaning of that word is... So the meaning of something.
Significado.
Okay, so... significado. From the verb significar, to mean, yes?
I have a question for you.
Yeah.
So when I've done sentences, some people, if it's from Spanish to English, and I put, ¿qué significa? Whatever. Mm-hmm. They write, what's the significance?
Yeah.
But it's not the same as meaning, is it?
Yes, it is.
Something's very significant, is yes, not.
But if you say, what's the significance of that word? It's kind of like, what's the...
What does that mean to
more,
you?
Yeah,
more,
yeah, it's a bit more sort of profound that.
It's not the same as meaning, is it?
It's linked. You could get away with it. We understand it, but it doesn't really mean what's the meaning of that word. Yeah,
right.
It's how. What's the importance of that word in this context? Yeah. Okay.
Claro.
Bien. Vale.
Bien.
Acuérdate que esta es una clase para ellos, no para ti.
No, just because some people say what's the significance of that with qué significa, so that.
Sí, es cierto.
I just thought it would be valid to bring it up. I should have. I'll just translate.
Venga.
Okay.
Venga. Okay, say what you mean and mean what you say.
Say what you mean. Di lo que piensas. Say what you mean.
Yeah, say what you mean. Di lo que piensas. So, lo que quieres decir, ¿no?
Di lo que... Okay. Di lo que quieras decir and mean what you say. Y...
Cumplir con...
Y cumple con tu palabra. Y cúmplelo.
Okay. O, so to mean what you say... Is would be cumplir con tu palabra?
I mean what I say. Lo digo en serio.
Oh, lo digo en serio.
Dilo en serio.
Sí. So, di lo que quieras decir.
Di lo que quieras decir y dilo en serio.
Vale. So, mean what you say. Say what you mean. Sí. Say what you mean.
Say what you mean. What I say.
Yeah. Okay. All right. What about this one? I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean.
No sé qué quieres decir.
Okay, so this meaning as in what you want to say. Liberty, that's what you say, the Spanish say, isn't it? What you want to say. Lo que quieres decir. Mm-hmm. Yeah, which is virtue if you think about it. What you want to say and what you mean, it's the same thing. Yeah? Muy bien. So in the same vein, what do you mean by that?
¿Qué quieres decir con eso? What do you imply?
Yeah, so what do you want to say with that, yeah? ¿Qué quieres decir con eso? I've never heard that from you, ever.
You will.
Mentira. Okay, what about this one? I meant it.
Lo dije en serio.
Okay.
O lo dije de verdad.
And obviously, if you've done somebody some... You've done something to somebody, rather than lo dije, you would say lo hice.
Lo hice en serio.
O
lo hice a propósito.
A propósito, on purpose. So lo hice.
Lo hice queriendo.
Ah.
I did it.
Wanting.
What? Wantingly? Do you can say that?
No, but I did it with want.
With want. Qué mal suena.
Queriendo.
Sí.
Okay, so lo hice en serio. Lo hice a propósito. O lo hice queriendo.
Lo hice queriendo.
Okay. What about, did you mean what you said?
¿Dijiste en serio lo que dijiste? O lo que dijiste, ¿lo dijiste en serio?
Uh-huh.
I would say that.
Okay, so again, this is decirlo en serio, to say it seriously, yeah?
Sí.
Means meaning what you say, okay. All right, what about this one? I didn't get... what you meant. I didn't get what you meant.
No entendí o no pillé, entendí, better, lo que quisiste decir.
Ah, okay, so I didn't get what you mean. So no entendí, I didn't understand, yeah?
I didn't understand
lo que quisiste decir. Okay, muy bien. What is it? What is this one? When you don't get what I mean.
No entiendes lo que te digo.
Mm-hmm. And could you use pillar in that as well?
It's more colloquial.
It's more colloquial, is it?
Pillar is colloquial.
Okay. Just as an aside on with pillar, when you get the meaning of a joke, you use that, don't you?
In Spain, we say, ah, lo pillo.
I get it.
Lo pillé.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. What about this one? I got the wrong meaning of what you told me.
Te malentendí.
Ah, okay.
O malentendí lo que me dijiste.
So, malentender. Is it understand badly, yes?
Malentender o malinterpretar.
Okay. So that's to misunderstand, literally, mal entender, to sí. misunderstand, yeah? Okay, cool.
Misinterpreted?
Misinterpret, yeah?
Misinterpret.
Yeah, okay. What about this one? The meaning of life, what is it?
El significado de la vida, ¿cuál es?
Mm. ¿Y cuál es, Cynthia?
Joy.
¿Eh?
Joy.
Joy. ¿En español?
Joy is the meaning of life.
Sí.
Joy. ¿Cómo dirías joy?
La felicidad, ¿no?
Sí, la felicidad.
Porque hay una diferencia entre joy y happiness.
¿En inglés?
Son sinónimos, ¿no? Son...
¿Tú eres el británico?
No, digo en español. No sé.
¿Cómo? La felicidad.
La felicidad, ¿no? Uh-huh. Ok. What about this one? They are so mean.
Tacaños o malos, malvados.
Okay, probably in that sentence they are so mean. Normally bad.
Okay, son tan malvados, son tan malos.
Malos, vale. Okay, esa es la lista de John. Bueno, sobre mean.
There's another one though.
What's that?
You know when you talk and you say, can you pass me the book? I mean the notebook.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
En, what would we say? We would say, ¿me pasas el libro? Digo, el cuaderno.
Ajá.
Digo, o sea.
O sea.
O rather. O sea, o digo.
Okay, we've got just a couple of minutes. Let me just ask you a quick question. What I hear, right, so you're saying, and I do, you say, bueno, yo fui al centro, digo, al pueblo. Okay, so I'm saying, okay. O, no, quería decir el pueblo.
It's too long. Quería decir. You can say that, okay. That's grammatically correct, but yeah. It's so long, we say, digo. O sea.
Vale, so o sea, what goes on with o sea, which means or rather, yeah? These people who start every sentence off with o sea. What's going on there? Is it just
That's overusing o sea. Is what we say posh people do. They go, o sea, estaba en el parque y o sea, pues vi a esta mujer y o sea. Too much. Like when in here, when people say actually for
actually,
everything.
Actually.
Like how many actually can you fit in a sentence? Well, the same with o sea, it's very. It could be like posh.
Or a bit affected.
Posh,
yeah?
Intelligent, posh. For girls, or for not intelligent. I wouldn't copy it if you want to look intelligent.
No.
You just look pot with a lot of money, but not much sense, as you're saying here.
¿Qué quieres decir con eso?
Why?
¿Eh?
Why?
No, I'm just trying to squeeze in some meaning.
Oh, yeah. Eso. Quiero decir exactamente eso.
O sea, estás diciendo o sea, que eso. La gente que usa o sea no es gente inteligente.
No, he dicho que he usado la palabra pijo.
Pijo.
Y cuando la gente oye pijo, piensa en dinero.
Sí.
Pero no necesariamente es la gente con dinero. Es la gente pija, pero no de un alto nivel académico que tenga que ser así.
Vale.
¿Sabes?
Es pijo es como presumido, un poco.
Pijo, presumido, puede ser presumido y no pijo.
Vale. Uh-huh.
Y vale. Puede ser pijo
algo
y
aparte,
presumido,
¿no?
Sí.
Algo aparte, ¿no?
Sí.
Vale, perfecto. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué
no sé, ¿qué pasa?
¿Qué pasa? Ok,
no sé,
muchas gracias. Bueno, ya. hemos terminado, Cynthia, con el meaning of life, ¿no? El significado de la vida, según Cynthia, es la felicidad.
Sí.
Sí.
O el amor.
Estoy de acuerdo. O
el amor. También.
Sí. O una fusión de los dos. Vale, okay, so that's... Okay, John, I hope you got your answers there. Muchas gracias. Y nos vemos en el próximo, ¿no?
Sí. ¿Nos vamos?
Y nos vemos.
Hasta luego.